Look, I know. Over the next couple of weeks, we're going to be at each other's throat.
I found evidence that could exonerate you. I was obligated to use it.
We're going to do things we regret.
You lied to me.
I was representing my client.
Well, congratulations, Jamie. You are one hell of a lawyer.
And say things we don't want.
What am I supposed to say?
Nothing. Or bless your heart. That's what we say when we don't like something. But this is my promise to you. This is over. I'm gonna make you fall in love with me.
Believe me, under the right circumstances, I would know exactly how to work.
It's the South. You don't just say whatever pops into your mind. And you do not know me well enough to say something like that to me. I'm telling you the truth.
Without proof.
Ask it. Ask Preston yourself. Ask Knox. He's seen it. Jamie.
You want to play dirty? That's fine. But I warn you. You're playing with the best. He's gonna need me, Roy.
Now, if something terrible happened to me, I would want you there by my side as well, so.
A love like this won't last forever. I know that a love like this won't last.
So you wanna tell me why you're here?
And do I have to have a reason?
I don't mind. Well, when you look the way that you do right now, no.
You drive me crazy.
The feeling is mutual.
Go out to Sullivan's, Roy. Get drunk and dive in the ocean.
We have a hearing tomorrow. Or did you forget?
Sometimes I'd like to forget.
Me too.
Those heels so high, you'll get deprived of oxygen, Miss Sawyer. I've warned you time and time again about pulling your tricks in my courtroom.
80% of jurors make up their minds during opening statements, Your Honor. They need to know that this is not a frivolous case.
Object all you want. Your likability factor just plummeted for interrupting.
Oh, don't get all so high and mighty, Roy Rader, calling opposing counsel Jamie in open court. Look, I know the two of you have eyes for one another. Have to be blind as a mole rat not to see it. And my courtroom will not be a place for you to engage in foreplay.
The day the verdict is in that night, I will be at your house at 8:50. So you better be ready.
I understand.
I wasn't gonna come.
No matter what the verdict is?
I have to do the right thing. Always do the right thing. No matter what.
The gentleman thinks that.
I realize a gentleman.
Like
doesn't leave the woman he loved.
Her love.